I breed poodles because it's my passion. I think standard poodles are like having an extra person around the house. They are so smart and so intuitive. I like to say once you've had a standard poodle, you'll always have a standard poodle. I got into poodles with my mother when I was a child. That was our first show dog. I just thought it was so fascinating. I just loved watching those handlers groom those dogs and present them. That's how I decided I wanted to be a professional handler. And for my mother, I decided I wanted to be a breeder as well. To me, a successful litter is a healthy litter. That's the most important thing, that they're healthy. When you go to breed to a dog, you don't just pick one beautiful dog. You pick a beautiful dog from a beautiful family of dogs. You breed to really the whole pedigree to get the health and the genetics that you're looking for. I breed my dogs to show. That's my primary goal, but of course you can't keep them all. So a lot of them, most of them really go as companions. I always start my puppies from the beginning, handling them quite a bit. I roll them over, I play with their feet, rub their ears. That way, if they're going to a family with children and the kids are tugging on their ears, they're used to it, they enjoy it actually. I first start grooming my puppies at 2 weeks so that they're ready to be groomed for life, because it's an important part of being a poodle is being groomed. I tell my puppy people to feed the Purina Pro Plan because that's what they've been raised on from before they were born. It's what their mother has thrived on. It's easy to find, it's easily digestible. The dogs also have nice firm stools, which makes life easier to clean up after. And the dogs seem to love it. My puppies just, once they meet new people, they go running up to them because they've had the early socialization, they've had the good nutrition. My greatest hope for my puppies is that they bring joy for somebody else. The joy on the people's face when they see their little puppy bounding towards them, it's just indescribable. The gift of happiness, that's what a breeder is.